Sup, Trophy Hunters, King Super One has just signed in, and welcome to a review of GoatKillham, or GoatKillham, maybe I should say, not him, I don't know why I said him, Ham. You better be going ham on this list. I see that 82.40%. So what are you, Lord, Protector, and King? Alright, the fuck is that supposed to mean? Okay, so, yeah, 56 Platinums. 82.40, and we'll see what you're working on. Oh, you're working on Rune Factory. Oh shit, it's all Rune Factory. I guess that's the main game you're playing right now. 5 days ago, so you've been 2 days ago. Okay, all Rune Factory. Oh, Just Cause 3, you were playing that. Was this Platinum? No, it's a trophy. So you're playing Just Cause 3 and Rune Factory recently. All right. And look at that. You got 420 views. Damn. That's like, all right, so let's get started. So Adventure Capitalist. I don't know what that is, but great job. Ancient of Mayhem, try to get that finished. Alpha Protocol, you're almost done. Try to get that finished. What do you got for Assassin's Creed? Unity, Syndicate 3 and 2. So you haven't done the hard ones yet, Black Flag and Brotherhood. Hopefully you can get those done. I mean, at least you got 3. That's the one thing I care about. But congrats on 3. Well, congrats on most of the Assassin's Creeds. I'm sorry, I zoned out again. Where was I now? Okay, Batman. So you got the easiest Batman. Okay, you have Arkham Asylum at least. The City Knight, Origins. Pretty sure the server's still up. It's supposed to be down, but I'm pretty sure you can still get the multiplayer trophies, but I'll check. But City, Knight, and Origins, try to finish those, please, if you can. But great job on the Batman, Arkham Asylum, and the Telltale. Bridge Constructor? The fuck is that? What? Okay. Brutal Legend? Ooh, you're almost done. Try to get that finished. Oh, nice job on Bully, though. Nice job. Click your heroes. Oh, yeah, Dark Cloud 2. Okay, hold on. You have Darksiders 2, but you don't have the first one. That don't make any sense. What? Okay, whatever, though. But great job on Darksiders. You're almost done with Dark Cloud. Try to finish that. I have no idea what Clicker Hero is. I see people with that now. Day of the Tentacle, great job. Oh, my God. You fucking bought those goddamn games that are on sale for, like, a fucking brick. Jesus Christ. But great job, though. Dragon Age, you have the first one. You need one more trophy. Let me see what you need for that. But great job on Dragon Age. What the hell? Get out of here. It's a great job on Dragon Age 2 and the first one. Hopefully you get the third one finished. Everybody's gone to Rapture. Okay, so you got Final Fantasy 15. That's good. It's good. So you get the DLC. You have 3 and Primal. That's the only Far Cry you have. All right, cool. Firewatch, Flower, great job on Flower. Is that the Telltale Game of Thrones? Okay. Well, you haven't finished God of War 3. Let me see what you need left for that. Hitman Go. Of course, you get the easy shit. Great job, though. See, Infamous, you have 1, 2, and basically 3. So you haven't gotten First Light and Festival of Blood yet. Try to get those at least. But hey, at least you got the Infamous done. At least you got the first Infamous done. Then you're gonna see that many people with that nowadays. Just Cause 3, you're just working on that. Kingdom Hearts. Oh shit. Damn, you only need 5 trophies left. Dude, I swear, you're nearly done with like almost all these games, but you can't even finish them. What's the point working on a new game if you're just gonna like leave these like almost completed? Like GTA 5 is understandable. Dragon Age, like most of these games are halfway, except Clicker Heroes, I guess, halfway on trophies. But it's like you're not really finishing them, you're kind of just starting on a new game. What else do you have? Kingdom Hearts 2 is like it looks like you just beat the game. I don't know how the trophies work on Kingdom Hearts, but it looks like you just beat the game and kind of just stopped playing. Of course, you got Lara Croft Go. Oh, you got some Legos. Let me check. We'll check that in a minute. Great job on L.A. Noir. All right, so for the Legos, let's see what you got. Batman 2. All right. Batman 3. Marvel Super Heroes. So you have like 3 games I care about the most. I don't give a fuck about Indiana Jones, Lord of the Rings. I don't care about any of those. But Hey, that's good though. At least you got all the Legos. Well, not all the Legos. I'm gonna say that. You have like at least some Legos, or at least you finished them. That's good. Letterquest Remastered, great job. Life is Strange, okay. Mad Max, all right. Mafia 2, great job. Just did DLC. Mafia 3. Oh, come on, man. You didn't finish Ultimate Alliance 2. I gotta see what you need left on that. It's probably, I bet you some of it's DLC. You haven't finished any Mass Effects. Oh, you didn't get. I forgot this new one came out, dude. Just the other day, I just did Tommy, and I said he had all Mass Effects except the new one. Oh well, whatever. Wait, whatever. At least try to get the Mass Effects now. Look, you're almost done with these. You have so many games that are like halfway completed, and you just stop playing them. Except Phantom Pain, we haven't done anything on that. But I see you with Shadow Mortar though. Great job. My name's Mario Nero. Oh yeah, No Man's Sky completed. Good. You just get the DLC. Oh, One Piece Pirate Warriors. Okay. All right. That's cool. That's cool. You got that. Remember Me. Great job. Rocket League. It's good. It's DLC. Rogue Galaxy. Doesn't look like you started. I see you. Looks. Damn. You haven't played since. So yeah, you just now played. You're just recently playing that. Oh, great job on Saints Row. Nicely done. Yeah, he got H's of Mayhem, so he's probably gonna get that. He gets the DLC completed too. Samurai Warriors 4? What? You have this? Please get this completed. That's actually good if you get this platinum. So you got Sleeping Dogs, good. South Park, great job. Oh my fucking god. Yo. You literally just set yourself a trap. You literally just trapped yourself. There's no way you're gonna sit down and play through that. You have to spend so many fucking hours playing Star Ocean. Damn, if you had the other one, it would be understandable. But this one, that's dedicated. You have to legit dedicate your time playing that shit. But holy shit, hopefully you can get the Star Ocean game done though. Tales of the Borderlands, great job. Tales of Graces. What tale? Oh, so you have Tales. So you have Zilla, or Zillia. What the fuck you wanna say it? That's the only one you have. Zestra, Zilla 2, Graces F. Okay, so at least try to get the other ones completed at least. The Borough XCOM, you need two more trophies left. You probably got the DLC too. Yeah, I think yeah, you had the I think you had the DLC. I'm gonna check. I don't know. Daily Tales of Monsters, great job. You got Skyrim and DLC, nice. Godfather 2, Legend of Korra. Oh yeah, Legend of Korra. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, Witch and the Hundred Knight. That's amazing though. Great job on that. Wolf Among Us, Time and Eternity. I didn't expect you to fucking play that shit game. What the fuck? All right, that's cool though. So, okay, so you have Watch Dogs do platinum, but you want to get the first one, and that doesn't make any sense at all. I don't understand that at all. So please try to get the first Watch Dogs on if you can, and two, yeah, get the DLC on two. So you have Way of the Samurai. Four, because you can't do anything. So WWE, what you need? Oh my god! Please tell me you're not missing the online trophies for that. I gotta check all this now. God damn it, dude! So you have 16 completed, so that's good. And 17? No, you still got a chance. You still have a chance on 17. You better fucking get those online shit. Oh no! Oh no! Please tell me it's not the online trophy you're missing for that too. Oh shit, dude. But you got X-Men Destiny though. That's good. Shit, oh my god, please tell me you did not just kick yourself. So let's see what your first trophy is Black Flag. But you didn't even bother platinuming the game, did you? No, you didn't plat it yet. Come on, man, finish that. Godfather 2, if that's your first platinum, okay. Forces with you, alright. 1,000 trophies, Elder Scrolls Platinum, okay. South Park, Bully. I'm shocked as you are. Ultimate Ward. Your fastest platinum mining is mail 3 minutes. 50 of Platinum's Nero. Ew. That's fucking gay. It's like, the latest platinum. Oh, your latest platinum Shadow Mortar. Okay, that's cool. And then you don't have any cabinet. Your rarest is 2K16 is your rarest. Are you serious? Damn. Paul Heyman guy. All right. Let me see. So, Batman Arkham Origins, do you do any multiplayer? Nope. No multiplayer at all. You better finish the damn. You better get that multiplayer finish. Dragon Age, to see what you need left. I think you need like one more trophy left, right? Defeat the Harvest or Nightmare. Oh, okay. I don't know how that is, so. Sooner or later, when I play it, I'll see how that is. God of War 3. Let me see what you need on this. To beat the ch. Seriously? You haven't beaten hard mode or fucking. What? Come on, man. That shit easy as fuck. Maybe. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not Challenge of Olympus, but it's easier than 1 and 2, I can tell you that. This is Ultimate Alliance 2. Okay, let me see what you need. Earn 12 medals. Oh, that's easy. It depends what you're missing on that. Complete every commentary goals and the stats. What the fuck is this? I can't remember this. Is that the one where you fuse every single character or something? I can't remember. I don't remember. But you didn't do any of the deal. Oh, wait a minute. Is this PS3? Oh, shit. I don't even think you have. To. Damn, I don't know if the DLC is available. They keep delisting it. I don't know if you can still get the DLC. That kind of sucks if you don't, though. But if you do, please try to get this DLC completed as you can, because that DLC is fucking ridiculous. I mean, it's not even that hard. It's just a fucking. It's how it's always on the store, disappears, comes back, disappears. It's like those type of things. But whatever. The barrel. What do you need here? Beat the game. Oh, hard mode. So you like not like to play hard mode or something? Is it too hard for you? Oh, he got the DLC. Okay, I didn't realize that. 2K. This is oh WWE 12. Please tell me you got the online trophies. Please tell me you got the online trophies. Oh, you're fucked. You're fucked. Damn, that sucks. This is 2K14. Yep, no online for you. That's basically it. It's just that. You even get the online for that. Uh-oh. 2K15 online, right? Yep, online. That's the exact. I think this is the same game I couldn't fucking 100%. The PS4, because the fucking servers are so terrible. Get out of here. Okay, servers are so terrible on that game. And then 17, you still got a chance on this. So let me see what you need here. Earn a gold medal. So it's online basically, but I don't know what this is though. I don't know what that is. Eventually, I'm gonna have to play to see what it is. But that's basically, yeah, it's just the online stuff. Please try to get those. Look, you see this? Boosting section. Do it. Click on it and do it. Please. You're almost done with it. 2011. Please tell me it's not the online shit. Oh no. Oh my god. Dude, god damn it, dude. Please. Why would you do this? Let me tell you something right now. If you're gonna go for any WWE game, the first thing you do is online. Don't fuck everything else. Just go for online. Because this game's ridiculous when it comes to servers. Well, holy shit, dude. Alright. But that's basically it. So, now we're gonna do the final results. Okay, so it looks like you have a lot of games nearly done. You just need to actually go through them. I just don't know why you decide to stop playing them after you're almost to the finish line and have a lot of over 50% games. But please finish them one by one and stop beating the game, then just move on to the next one immediately. As far as completed games, there's really nothing very impressive other than some RPGs in the Saints Row series. But other than that, I'll give you a 4 out of 10. Decent. Decent enough that it feels like you're more of a casual than anything, and that the Star Ocean's gonna kick your ass, I can tell you that. So what do you guys think? Can he complete the Mass Effect series? Will he ever boost Batman Arkham Origins? Will he stack the Saints Row series? Or is anyone going to join the Discord chat to chillax and play Star Ocean together? Stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best Where the Fuck is Goat Simulator ever.